Hey, welcome to Beyond Binary Studios. In today's part 1, we're laying the foundation for our realistic digital clock. We'll start with the HTML structure. If you're excited about building your own clock, hit the like button and subscribe for more quick tutorials. Ready to embark on this coding journey? Let's go!